family, man. They say it's all over when you purchase a caravan. You dread that, don't you? But yeah, don't we all? It's like, fuck bitches, get money. Fuck bitches, get money. It's what we were taught. So eventually when she asked questions like, can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobiles? And maybe, huh? He looked at that hoe like she was crazy. A wise man once said, niggas with time ain't got no money, and niggas with money ain't got no time, baby. So you choose. What you want, you a family man, family man. They say it's all over when you wife a chick. MOB is the new motto we follow. And commitment is so far out of the question, because nowadays these chicks are sold to the highest bidder. I mean, at least all of the ones that I know. So I ain't saying she a gold digger, but I'ma let you finish it, cause you already know, nigga. Family man, family man. Your dreams of one day having a trustworthy wife are so far from reality, baby. These hoes can't keep their legs closed. They don't even know what it is to be a woman, so they expose all of the secrets that you should only know. With men that don't give a shit about them, and that's just how it go. She don't know any better, because it takes a family man to raise a daughter, and it takes a father to raise a son. These are the thoughts of a generation lost and looking for love, truth. You should be the one to sit down with us whenever we was trippin'. Good times were still made, but family matters wasn't a factor to those with fathers that faded. A full house wasn't foreign, but they were filled with more women than Uncle Jesse's to raise Mary and Kate. Then boy meets world without being trained. Dollar meets bill, and you can clearly see what's on his brain. Things are about to change. Now he's looking for dimes that want diamond rings. And two quarters for the ones you could get out the machine. Get you laughed at by girls in groups that thought they were queens. Not because of what they were taught, but based off of what they seen. It's like, immediately we are no longer kids, but we make them before we mature and our morals set in. With people we couldn't see ourselves marrying, and still, women are willing to carry these children, and that's where it begins. The separation is devastating. Luckily, Ernie was in my corner when him and my mama went separate ways. Better days I would want. They never came. I was young and didn't understand my father kissing another woman. But who do you blame? He did his best to make memories, minus the stress that I know was inside of him. I remember him letting me take my first sip of Heineken. We was watching Shawshank Redemption, and I told him I was thirsty, so he sent me in the kitchen to get two bottles from out the bottom drawer in the refrigerator. I know he wasn't supposed to, but I will never forget it. Even though we never talked about life and what makes you a man, you came to see me off of my prime and you pissed in your pants. Literally, those are the moments I'll forever cherish, because I know it ain't easy being a parent.
When you're single
and you're trying to raise a baby, baby mama about to make you go crazy. It's hard to keep it together, but work it out for the better, cause when it comes to the kid, they need both of you to be present.
When you're single,